Burlington fire crews taking a plunge this morning to rescue a woman in Lake Champlain. Just before 6, fire crews set out to rescue a woman in distress about 30 feet from the dock near the Echo Lady Center. Officials used a rescue harness to pull her to shore. She was taken to the hospital where she's reportedly in stable condition.